I agree with Michael that what we have to do as a Democratic Party is not simply say what we're against and what Donald Trump is doing wrong. I totally agree that we have to articulate what we are for and what we will do and what we are doing. Where I